You know, I want to say a word about why I'm excited, though a little frightened, about this film going out to the nations. When I first met the businessman who came to see me in Chicago and with an agent and said, we want to make a movie on your life, I thought, why? You know, you think I can't believe this. And then he told me two big reasons which convinced me. When I told my wife, she said, what can they possibly want to tell about your life? Why would it be that exciting as your wife for you? And I said, well, let them figure it out themselves and we'll see. And it's turned out that the people who've seen the movie felt very moved by it. Even the actors who helped with it, many were touched and deeply touched by God. I prayed with one of the main actors and he wept on the phone when I prayed with him. Many miles away from each other, I pray that all the actors will come to know Jesus like I know him as a result of having worked in this film. But anyway, the businessman whom I didn't know, and now I'm a bit of his friend, yes, he said, for one thing, how God could take a young fellow, a teenager, almost a boy, and take him to the world to proclaim the good news of the Lord Jesus. That is what I would like to tell. And I thought, all right, that's God's doing in my life. I said to the agent who has put this package together, it's got to glorify Jesus Christ, otherwise no movie. It's got to be about him, not about me. Now, I may be sort of the playground of it, but really it's got to be about what God has done. And I do give him the praise and the glory and the thanksgiving that he was so good to me as a boy, to give me salvation, eternal life, the example of a dad and mom that really walked with God, though they were not perfect, I'm sure. Nevertheless, it's been a great story. And apparently, many people truly are touched by God through this film. I'm sure you will be, I pray so, and that your friends, and that you can use it for their encouragement, happiness, and blessing. Secondly, he said, I would like what God did to you to be told to the many nations that will see this film, to have the assurance of eternal life, to have the assurance that you are forgiven because of Jesus Christ. If you believe in him, you have eternal life. I want them to get it. That's his real passion for making this movie. The other one is important but secondary, I think, in his mind. And I'm delighted to do that. If this film will encourage many of you and your relatives and your friends to find eternal life and to know God and to die knowing they're going to heaven, that's it. To me, that's business job accomplished. The will of the Lord, the blessing of people, that everybody should know that they have eternal life and salvation. So I'm kind of sold on the film. I pray that God will use it in a big way and that you yourself will be encouraged, challenged. Don't look at me. I'm a bad example. But look at Jesus Christ. He is the best. He is the one. He is our creator, he's our God, and he is our savior, who was born of the Virgin Mary, died on the cross, took away our sins, and now we have eternal life. So open your heart to Christ yourself, if you never have. Let him come into your life. Let him change you and bless you. He's very merciful. He's very kind. We're undeserving, but he's a good God. So God bless you, and I hope this film really is a blessing in your life. Bye-bye. Hey, I'm going to say it. I'll see you in heaven. All right? Bye-bye.